Captain.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Who are you, wretch, to kill? Kill everyone!
Yourselves. We thought you dead.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs, and they fight on.
What?
Only a death.
No! Get off!
My legs. I can't feel my legs.
I got to see a space marine before then. I've got it.
Watch over those who fight.
Captain, I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Quotas must be met, despite alien incursions. Delinquency is an affront to the machine lord.
Sergeant, I see you found something to keep you busy.
Worry not, Captain. I've saved some orcs for you. Orcs have got that gun well defended, no mistake. A typical orc behavior would be to dismantle or destroy the gun.
And certainly not use it to keep our forces at bay. There's a strategy behind it. Their leader is no fool.
This day is getting interesting.
I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the Horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under its control.
Kill every last one of them!
Shoot those humans!
Target that squig!
Dropship!
There's too many of them! They never stop!
Space Marines! Kill them! Drop for it! Space Marines!
Dropship incoming!
Side, but the door is sealed.
I believe they will let us through.
Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen stuck a knife in Saul's throat 2 nights ago.
Scout support Sector 31 is completely burned out.
Reinforce their position. Hold the line. And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus, of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
2.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Where are they all coming from? Here comes another wave! Viper's 9, report your situation immediately.
Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajaccus. That was 2 weeks ago, and we've got...
We need to reach that Titan.
Your fastest route was across the rail bridge behind the jungle. It leads directly to the western gate of the Manufactorum.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody Forgeworld and not a single tech priest in sight.